see him every day. Walking down the line with an old brown sack across his back, long hair down behind, speaking his word in mind.
Pete, on the way back.
I had to move him a bit to get the lights on.
Oh, yeah. Pete, on the way back from, he had to go walk Layla, so on the way back he got to ride in the golf cart with Peter Owen, and he was telling him about his Berger guitar that he had rebuilt, and he wanted to show Peter Owen it.
Yeah, I don't know, I'm gonna wait and see.
But he's getting some food, so we're gonna wait till after he eats.
Howdy folks, this is Peter Rowan. You're listening to WFCF 88.5 Flagler College Radio up down here in St. Augustine.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, here, take our picture.
Yay!
We're still in the game. That's an amazing one.
Yeah, it's my GoPro. I got a YouTube channel. It's called Accidental Sailor Girl.
Oh, yeah?
How are you doing?
Still.
You have a good time in Gainesville? Does that
do that? Still doing the photography? Yeah, yeah. Well, a couple of nights ago. No, that was big fun.
Oh, good.
That's nice. Oh, boy, that's heavy.
Oh, my God.
I know.
That thing's been across the Atlantic twice. We sailed across the Atlantic on our sailboat.
Where did you land over the other side?
In Spain.
The Berger.
Wow.
Yeah.
Big, not big old. Yeah, I got the
deep. Honor Paul.
Yeah, got the deep. That's that old wood.
Yeah, it's got that beautiful.
Who was promoting shows and making it all happen for us? He took me over to meet Paul. And I said, man, these are great guitars. He said, you need to get one. Well, yeah. So choose your model. And so he had some, his son send some bodies down that he had made up in, what he called them boxes. I got a lot of boxes, this part. And he sent one down, I chose it, and then we had a big party. Big party for Paul, and it was great celebration. And then his passing away, and the end of that era, and Joseph went on, and you know, we're the angels now, and we're the richer for having known these folks. So I'm going to use Paul's guitar that this summer when we play Rocky Grass and do the Olden and the Way reunion. Because that guitar, that's right.
Woo-hoo!
For that sound. Yeah. There's a guy named Jerome Garcia advised me to take this song to his friend Marmaduke.
Mm-hmm.
Chris, you came down the stairs, combing back her long yellow hair, and her cheeks were as red as a rose. This way.